She gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother, to go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? Calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
Thank you. We're here to help you.
You need us.
So worried.
Silence is lonely.
We didn't know where you'd come.
We're here to help you.
Don't worry. You can trust us.
Trust us.
There's a way in.
Into the mountain.
Can you see it?
Shall we tell her where to go?
It's not far. Go on.
Look up.
Just up there.
Listen to us. Does she know which way to look? Does she know her way into the mountain?
She's a good girl, isn't she?
Look up.
So clever.
Did you miss us?
Oh, she did. She did.
Are you glad we're back?
She's so glad we're back. Go on.
Which way to go? Look
go up.
Up.
Go up. Go
There's
up.
A door.
You can do it.
You can see it.
Come on, Senua.
Go away. I'm not listening.
Tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf Reyn. But Reyn does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Reyn's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Reyn's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath and could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature. A dragon.
What is it?
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
No, go in. Don't.
Knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How would you say Dillion if you were too much of a coward to step into the shadows?
They can't stop me.
Then do it. Sword is useless here.
Senua.
It's so loud.
It's not her.
So full of hate.
It's a trap.
I just want to help them. Tell me what to do. Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me. Silence them. But he's gone now.
But they always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. They say that I'm already dead.
No,
and that they want me with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen
to them.
Do you
see them?
Do you see their faces? He's coming! Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
Where has she gone? She's disappeared again.
She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father, Zimbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
Thank you.
She'll have to go under.
Rhaen the Dwarf's sole desire is to possess this dragon's accursed treasure, and he uses Sigurd to reclaim it. He tells Sigurd the story of Fafnir's gold, and the good-hearted hero promises to slay the dragon if Rhaen would forge a strong sword for him. Sigurd remembers that his father once possessed a sword given to him by Odin. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. And so Rhaen reforges the famous sword. Sigurd uses the sword first to avenge his father, and then he and Rhaen go in search of Fafnir.
remaining
your
mother's.
What if you connect them and there's nothing behind the door?
Save Dillian.
This is just another trial.
Stay on track.
Just to distract her from her real mission.
You think you know, but you don't.
Your mother is not
anything. Dillian is dead.
Faces in the dark, coming through the walls. thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
She escaped the darkness, that she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
Now it can see you at your weakest. The time you suffered as a child at the hands of your father, Zimno, while you pined for Dillion. Do you remember the darkness, Senua? The beast is bringing it back.
Did you leave me? This darkness, it's spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Dillion.
Torch alight.